Means of communication. Communication is the way by which we connect with other people, and it is of four types: verbal communication, non-verbal communication, written communication, and visual communication. Verbal communication. As the name suggests, it involves the speaking part. Means we communicate by speaking. It is done by the use of language to transfer information through speaking. In this type of communication, you listen to person who is speaking to understand what he is speaking, means to understand the meaning of the words he is speaking. It is one of the most common type of communication. It involves face-to-face communication, means one-to-one communication, video conferencing, phone calling, and so on. So all these are forms of verbal communication in which one speaks and other listens. One is speaker and other is listener. And the person who is speaking here is sender, and the person who is listening is receiver. In this picture, you can see that the persons are communicating verbally through phone. Look at this picture. Two types of communications are shown here, verbal and non-verbal. In verbal communication, two people are greeting each other by saying hello or hi, in which one is saying hello to other and other is listening. And in this communication, means verbal communication, they are using language and they are communicating by speaking. Now coming to the other type of communication, in next picture, that is in non-verbal one, they are just shaking their hands to say hi and hello, means without using words, without using language or without speaking, they greet each other just by the use of gestures. So let's learn more about non-verbal communication. Non-verbal communication. This type of communication is done by using body language, gestures, and facial expressions. Body language means use of movement of body parts like shoulders, hands, legs, head, etc. Facial expressions means showing movement of eyes or lips or any other part of face, basically to express your feelings. This type of communication is done without speaking, without using words or language. This type of communication can be used both intentionally or unintentionally. You might smile unintentionally when you hear pleasing or enjoyable ideas. Some of the forms of nonverbal communication are like smiling, waving your hands to say goodbye or to say hi, kissing, hugging, etc. For each feeling, there is a gesture, one or more than one gesture. Now let's look at various non-verbal forms of conveying feelings. This gesture is for excitement. In this picture, you can see, just by looking at the picture, by looking at the girl's expressions, that she looks very enthusiastic and eager. This gesture shows silence. Keeping finger on lips shows or conveys to be silent. This gesture shows sadness, or you can say that someone is unhappy. This gesture is for showing the annoyed or angry mood. You can see that the boys are looking annoyed. Just look at their facial expressions. They have lowered their brows. They have tightly pressed their or firmly pressed their lips and bulged their eyes. This gesture shows frustration. It shows that a person is upset. This expression shows happy mood. You can see a smile on the face, or the laughing boy shows that he is in happy mood. This gesture is to show liking for something. Nodding head vertically is for yes gesture, means you agree with others' point of view. It's a positive gesture. Nodding head horizontally is no gesture, means you are not agreeing with others' point of view. Pulling your ear shows that you are feeling sorry. This gesture shows frown. Now just look at the facial expression. Basically, it shows someone's disapproval, displeasure by a frowning of one's brows.